does look like it would take a yellow for anyone to catch the pager, at least at this point. Of course, this is the younger brother of PJ Jones, who is doing so well in the IMSA GTP cars this year, and the son of the 1963 winner of the Indianapolis 500. What was his name? Rufus?
Rufus Parnelli.
Yeah, Parnelli Jones, yes.
Called the doctor back there, and the doctor says, "Mr. Jones, I think you better get here."
I'm Paige Jones, and this is my story.